Rochester Middle School. Welcome to our spring band concert. The students and Mr. D have been working really hard. I know way back when, and the first 9 weeks, it's hard to believe we're in the final quarter here. I said it'll be amazing to see the sixth graders and their growth through the year under the tutelage of Mr. D, and tonight we get to experience that. So I'll turn it over to Mr. D and we'll get the show started.
Thank you. Next, we're going to do a patriotic selection, and this is called Magna Carta March. Next, we're going to go into prehistoric times and do Tyrannosaurus Rex.
Thank you.
hopefully you can hear a little bit of improvement. The students on the gym floor right now have been playing about 9 months. They started the last week of July, and they've been doing pretty well as far as their progress. The first song that we did this evening was School Spirit March, and that was near the end of their first band book. And we're going to finish up with a song called Report Card Blues, and this is in their second band method that they've got. This is Report Card Blues. Thank you. That march was by a famous march composer named Henry Fillmore, and our next piece of music is called Alexander's Ragtime Band, and this is by Irving Berlin. Next, we're going to change up a little bit here, and this is an overture, and it's by composer John O'Reilly, and this is called Atlantis Overture.
Thank you.
Next is a popular song, and this is the theme from Hannah Montana, and it's called Best of Both Worlds.
Thank you.
Now, if you're a Rochester graduate, you can stand with us. If you know the words, you can sing with us. But as a tradition, we always play the Rochester High School song. And this is the 7th and 8th grade band doing our Rochester High School song.